Hello, Kim K here, coming with another Dead by Daylight video. And this time I'm showing off the gameplay of tonight that I'm now playing for the first time on the server. Alright, let's go on the live server. So I'm using an anti-chase build with Hubris as the main target. I got Bamboozle, Enduring, and I got Spirit Fury. So my plan is simple. I'm gonna force them not to be able to dupe me. Okay. Bamboozle this. Done. Now we're gonna go after. Okay. She now knows that I got Hubris. Which is okay. Gonna put a guard down, forcing her to be away from this loop. Nice. Spirit Fury is active. Now she has to choose. Drop the pallet and give me my... Okay, she's down. Time to hook her. Okay, Travis here. Oh, are they behind me? Oh yeah. Let's see if we can get Rebecca. Bad luck. Hubris and Spirit Fury value. Drop her. Wound her. Now vang me in. Not gonna hook you. You made a mistake. But I'm not a dick. No flesh is safe for you. I don't tolerate it. So now we're gonna put her in the middle. Oh, they are close. Oh well, let's do this. We're gonna kick it and hopefully it will go a lot better. I'm not 100% sure, but we're gonna see. Oh, boom. Can't believe I need... Of course. I cannot leave because this generator is almost fixed. If I lose this generator, then I'm fucked. Oh. It's quite inspirational. Oh. This survivor. Gotcha. I don't like to play like this, but I need to protect the generator. I have to play like this because I have no, and I'm gonna say it again, I have zero chance to slow down, which doesn't help me a lot. So yeah, and not only that, I've been playing with this build for like 4 days. I'm kind of sick of playing with it. So I want this gone. Yeah. thank you. Okay, we are halfway to having it done. Letting Fong know that I don't like teabagging. Nice. Oh, fat shaming. And I'm gonna break this. And Spirit Fury is ready. And she's killing herself. I don't give a fuck. Oh. What are you going to do now? Are you going to... Yeah, and I gotcha. Spirit Fury and Hubris. Shall you? Oh, someone is there. That's a sad thing. I don't want to play Scummy, but if you've been to the ring with this with a build like this for like oh yeah, teabag again. Okay, Fong. Really smart. She is so busy teabagging me that she doesn't even know what she is doing. Oh, boon totem. Hitting her on the hook. Being called by something. Can't do anything about it. Sometimes you get caught. Oh yeah. Moving. Okay, so the Fong Min was the one at the Boon. So Boon Totem is out. I got control over the area now. So the protection of the generator in the middle paid off. But now I have to be careful with my light. Let's end this. I want to play with something. I want to play with a different build, so so you guys can understand. I'm a complete fanatic. Okay. And there is the other Fong. And we're gonna do this. So what are you planning to do? Drop a pallet? Okay. Thank you. So what are you planning to do now? Not a generator? Another pallet? Nope. Okay. Awesome. I gave it a chance to drop another pallet, so that I could hubris her, but it was not meant to be. So, where is Mac? There she is. The blue-haired disaster. Yeah. So we're gonna hook her here. Oh, what can she scream? High amount of bullshit. You can jump. And no. Okay, this is done. Serbs are going to be angry, but at this point I don't give a fuck because let's be honest. I've been playing with this build for 4 days, and this is the only, you know, the only footage worth uploading. Plus they selected the map, so I was like, you know, I don't care. Just ask them if the map offering was worth it, because, you know, at this point in time, I really hate map offerings. I think it is an old-fashioned mechanic that they should remove nowadays. Because, you know, I'm of course gonna ask if they think it was worth it, because I will be honest, I hate camping, but if you use a map offering and send me here, of course I will start doing some annoying stuff. But yeah, it's only fair, eh? It's only fair in Love and Dead by Daylight. Okay, up to the next round. And we are back. We are now in the next game. And I'm using a Gen Kick build. With Nowhere to Hide as my main, you know, the main focus of the build. I'm using Overcharge, Call of Brine and Eruption. And I hope to get some value from it. No one here. Of course, Wound Totem. Hoi. I'm gonna make you guys guess if they selected this map or if it is random. Okay? Nice. Oh, Dwighty boy. Hi, Dwight. Oh, nice. So, what are you going to do, Dwight? And how the fuck did that hit me? The talent hit boxes are so big. I really need to start getting my game going. Kicking. Okay, fuck off, Fongmin. Oh, she's going that way. Oh, someone is down there. Yeah. Oh, and there is the Wound Totem with Vittorio from Toscan. Okay. One pellet gone. Oh, someone do the skill check. Okay. Done. Someone is coming. Was my first generator. I'm placing my guards down so that they can protect me when I pick up the survivor. Gonna destroy these pellets. My goal is now to make the map as unsafe as possible for the survivors. So the less pellets there are, the better it is for me. because I don't want them to feel safe. What's under there? Oh, other side. There we go. Nice try to hide, but I see ya, thanks to nowhere to hide. Drop the pellet, nice. My assassin is going to get you, but not really. Let's turn this into two. And he's going that way? Yeah. So what now? It's okay. He's now going here. So what are we going to do now? Good job, Carnifex. This is a good spot. Let's see, no hook here. Then we're gonna hook him here. Oh, Vittorio is there. He has potential energy. Time to destroy his boon totem. Let's keep a tree gem going. Nice. We need to hit Vittorio. For he could have... Oh yeah, sprint burst. He could have 20 stacks of potential energy. Oh nee, nice. Nice try. I'm following your footsteps. Yes! Awesome trade. Man, double flashlight. Okay, yeah. He walked past me. Let's see, where is he? Oh, he's here. Yeah, if you don't see the scratch marks and you hear sounds still, always check the lockers. Okay. Kick. Overcharge and ball behind. Dwight. Okay, Dwight. We did this. We're now stuck. So what shall we do? We're gonna wait. Because you will not escape. Letting the right know that he's going down. Like I said. He was going down. I'm just letting Dwight know that he wasn't going anywhere. Got a nice little gen set up here. There is a gen here, gen there, gen next to me, and gen downstairs. Oh, Vittorio. Okay. Vittorio's going that way. Gonna put some pressure up. Okay. Okay, there's Vittorio. Nice, gonna lift that up there, Sally. Dropping the pallet. Doesn't work. Told you. Someone is hit with the eruption. Okay, here's a hook. I'm gonna hook him. Kicking the pallet. And I'm gonna go back to protect him again. This is okay. Let's go this way. Oh, I need to make it. Oh no. Yeah. Bad luck, Funk. So, we solve this. We're gonna put her in the middle. Between all these generators. Because here's a generator, next to it is a generator, and there below is a generator. So I want to make sure that we get a really nice regen going. Can I kick it? No. Let's go back. Oh! Okay, it's right. Yeah, I don't have to leave because of the fact that the generators are here. I tried. Drop the pallet. Drop the pallet. Drop the pallet. He's down. Vittorio. Let's go this way. Yeah, he's scared. He doesn't want to stand in the... He doesn't want to stand in the guard's range. Which makes it a lot more manageable. Oh. Right. Always damage. Okay. Okay, tunnel. I wanted to go from Fong Min, but hey, tunneling is also okay with me. Hey, Dwight. Oh, that's cute. Nope. Gotcha. Blocked you off. You got body blocked, boy. Okay. I have to hook him here as fast as possible. At the moment, I have to turn this into an one first three. They can still win this. I fall. Hit. And kick. Oh. Is that right? No, that's Vittorio. I bet you had potential energy ready. Yeah, click, click, click. That's good. Yeah. So, Vittorio, was the clicky-click attempt worth it? Oh, he gave up. He knows he fucked up. Gonna hit the right. Kick the gens. Fong Min is going down. I got nice nowhere to hide if I owe you. And I played myself. Oh yeah, that's nice. There goes rabbit season. So where is Bright? Gonna give him time to come out. No generator anywhere to kick, so why didn't work on the chance? Kinda dumb of him, but hey. Beggars can't be choosers. So where are ya? Oh, I hear him. Hey! Hey, look! A dwight in his natural habitat. The locker. Who would have thought? Oh my god, a dwight in his natural habitat. The locker. Now where's Fong Min? Oh, I hear her. Oh, there you are. Cute. Time to skin the bunny. Destroy this pellet. Nice. So now we're gonna see if it was a map offering or not. And anyone that had it correct, let me know in the comments below, and you will get a like and a heart from me. You will get a like from me, at the very least. And maybe I will also put a comment. So. Let's see, guys. And to anyone that has guessed correctly, yes, this is random. There was a random generated map, not a map offering whatsoever. So, hey, say that you were right, and say that you guessed it right, and I will give you a like in the comments below. So. Oh my god, yeah, dumb. And slap that thing behind to it is red as a tomato. Oh my god, the Fong was really angry. Okay, the Fong was angry, but let's be honest, guys. I went with a build that was meant for it, and Dwight had no perks, okay. Yeah, and the Vittorio had potential energy, and he had windows of opportunity. Dwight has proved herself. A lot of meta perks. Of course. Oh, Dwight was the one with the Boon Circle of Healing. I thought it was Vittorio. Time flies. So, let's go to the next one, and it will be with a stealth build. Alright, let's go. And we are back. This time we are on Raccoon City. Okay. Basically, this is Dead by Depression. We are using a stealth build. I think we can get a lot of value from it with this with his build if he played correctly. So, okay. Oh, Claire is the obsession. There's Chris. And okay, the Joe is really fast. Sprint burst build. It's okay. I'm also using that. Nice. I'm stealthy now. I have no terror radius now. Bad idea. Oh. There you do. Jesus Christ, Jeff, you filthy simp. I need to hook the Claire. The perks, of course, the perks that I'm using is Furtive Chase. That's a Ghostface perk, and I'm using Dark Corruption. And Nemesis. The Nemesis perk is for if they stand on you. Then that's a pipe. If I get stunned or they are healed, they become the obsession, which will work really well with my Furtive Chase and my my Dark Corruption. That'll do. Okay. And I'm using also the... Oh. Good job, Chris, now I can see ya. I'm using also the Night Perk, the Hex Totem, that make the survivors scream. If they don't hear, if they are outside my terror radius. And since I'm stealthy now, I have no terror radius. Okay, Chris, do it. Good job. Nice. No terror radius. Destroy the boom totem. I'm still stealthy. Joe will use sprint burst. Sprinter burst though. Yeah, I won't be able to get her. But maybe I can get a pellet gone. Nope, she's not that stupid. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Let's see. If I got... Yeah, there she is. Gonna hit Claire. Because of... Dark Corruption, a bunch of chase. I want to nice. I got stealth. Nice. Gonna break the pellet. Stealth mode. Oh, okay. I'm okay with that. Gonna use this. Oh, Chris is being chased. Oh! Oh my god. They are getting down like crazy. Oh, hi, Claire. Fun. Confusing, huh? Not hearing my terror radius. Oh, deal is the obsession. Now I'm gonna hook Claire. Yeah, it is extremely confusing for them, because a lot of corridors. Really good for a stealth killer, but I'm not a stealth killer. I think it is dark corruption. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah. Okay, Jill is the obsession now. That means I have to target her. Come on, Jill. Time to do it. Oh no. What is Carnifex doing? Man, these sprint builds are total bullshit. Okay. Oh, someone put. Nice. My hex totem is active now. Now they will start screaming. I don't remember anymore what that. I don't remember anymore what that night totem perk is called. It's so. Nice that I totally forget about it. Okay, I got 4 tokens. So my terror radius is now really small. I'm gonna go here. It's not. See the confusion. He's totally confused. Because of how inconsistent my terror radius is. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh hi. And now you can't use your for the people, Jeff. Okay, time to Chris. Oh my god. The Claire is so confused. Yeah. That's because of Nemesis. He's now oblivious. He doesn't even know where I am. And now I don't have a terror radius. What is that simp doing? Oh! The jailer dumped Jeff. She is down. Down the hooker. If there was no totem there. I hear them. Let's see how long it would take them to react. Gotcha. Oh. The simp gave up. Oh, time to go off the jail. And I got all the time in the world now. Yeah, no sprint burst. No sprint burst though. Hate this map, but it's fun if you're a stealth killer. So Jeff, let's go. Goddamn simp that you are. Really? They are simps, man. They are simps. The Jeff is the biggest simp that I ever saw. I mean, the Chris can I understand. I can understand. That would be, you know. He's the brother of Claire. And Claire is his sister. So I can understand that. Except if you think about it, who the person is behind the character. Then you will be like, oh, they are simps. They are definitely simps. Nice. And as you guys can see, pretty nice, one window of opportunity, dump simps. I hate simps, I have no respect for simps at all. I mean, come on guys. I mean, if you want an... get a woman that you can get, okay? Not stop being a simp. And it is Nut November, so yeah, at the time. So yeah, simping is not allowed. those guys thought that they would score with the thought, but no. So now I'm gonna go with my own build that I like to use. And we're gonna see how the knight does when you use just a normal build and not a meme build. So alright, let's go. And we are back. It's the Cold Tower. I got a feeling that this is not going to be nice. Oh, I see someone. The perks that I'm using is nowhere to hide. Cold Prime. And Eruption. There you go. Hi, Mac. And Save the Best for Last. Save the Best for Last is to shorten my... the distance from chasing. And it is one of my favorite perks. Cold Prime is to regress generators. Eruption is there to make it explode. And incapacitate survivors, if it is possible. Nowhere to hide is find survivors after kick. So it is a build that is focused on chasing and then defense. Of course. On failing. Come on, Mr. Assassin. Good job. First down. We got a streamer. So that's not so bad. Time to look for some other generators to kick. I need to apply my oh yeah. Kick. Look for survivors around me. Nothing. Let them come. Okay, there's a survivor. It's Nia. Oh, Fong Min. I'm gonna ignore Fong Min. I'm gonna go after Rebecca. Nice. Break this. I should kick it, but... after Fong Min, because I have no... I only have one stack, so it is okay. I hear the boon totem, so it is close by. Okay, yeah. It's best fast. Oh! I was looking around. I was trying to do my my guards, but didn't work. Okay, that's not good. Gonna do this. Then this. Come here, Fong. Okay. I hate this. Okay, someone got hit by the eruption. Boil over. Okay. Why? Okay, that's going to be difficult. Okay, that is solved. Kick this. Do this. Oh. Nia. Gonna go after Nia. She used her dead heart. Hey! Rebecca! Placed my guard there. Okay, Rebecca, what are you going to do? Yeah, you're gonna go down. Bang! Let me first apply eruption. Oh, Fong Min. Can we do that now? Nope. She perfect dead hearted again. Dead heart. Another boy over. Okay, so that means. Okay, yeah. Definitely. That means that Fong Min and Rebecca are primate. But then again, you guys know what that means. But I will not say anything and let you guys guess. Good job. Now we're gonna do this. And down. Okay, time to hook her. Oh, nice flashlight, but what are you doing? Damn primate. Let's go. Sabo. Okay, let's go here. Oh yeah, primate. So what now? Let's go after Rebecca. If I'm correct, yes. Now, let's see if there is the... Okay, the hook is back. I'm gonna place a guard here to protect the hook. Because there are like two wounded. Yeah, that works. I'm curious if you guys can guess it. What this for a game is. So, kick the gen. What should I do? Destroying all the pellets. I applied my eruption. Nice. Okay, let's go after Rebecca. She's on that hook. Need to turn this into an 3-1, so camping is allowed. And Fong Min is behind me. She's primate. They're really pre-made. Nice. Nice try. Oh no, they are laying in between each other, so good luck trying to get the Greta. Let's see. Oh yes, I got Rebecca. Hooking Rebecca. She is out of the game. Time to hook Fong. What are you doing? Nice try. You really hope to stop me? Nice. She's gone. I got 4 stacks, so I want to try and save. I need to get a few more. Oh! Nah, I'm gonna go after Fun. She doesn't have death mark anymore. Down the hooker. And she is deleted. Apply some pressure with my perks. So time for some elites deletes. Sending a guard to destroy it. Time to do this. Oh yeah. Nice. Come on, go down. Yeah, they still can be looped. Again, back to that loop. Man, the guards are so slow. Going well. Look how they avoid the guards. Again to the stupid building. Nice. Dead. So what now? Nice. And that happened. Now we're gonna look for... Is that dead heart or was that a serene? Nice prediction. Bang! Where are you, Nia? There you are. Is there a hook here? Strange. Is there a basement here? Yeah, there is a basement. This brings to the basement. Let's go. Okay, Nia is gone. First hook. Now the neck. Hi, Mac.
Hi.
I'm gonna hook her here. Okay. Both are dead. Okay, this went well. Okay, dit is going pleasant. As you guys saw, nothing out of special. They just went for, you know, sabotage build. Do oaks. Problem for me is by the time that I look, mostly I'm already in the game, so I never see the offerings. Oh my god! Yeah, they went for a sabble build with boy over primates. Okay, up to the next game, guys. And we are now on the Fractured Coast. I'm at disadvantage here because I'm, cornblind. I cannot see auras on this map. That's not so well. So I have to look at dark areas to see. Oh, destroy this. Still same perks as last time. Nice. Hi, Bill. Nice try. Cool. And that was fast. Good start. There's a hook. Oh, you're not struggling? Okay, Bill. So we're gonna kick this gen pellet. Can I kick it? No. Let's move further. Ah! Holy shit. Yeah, two guys. I think proof that self is in play here. Oh my god. I got so much difficulty to see in here. Sprint de Beurstal! Sprint de Beurstal! Sprint de Beurstal Tomaree! Cool. Just my luck. Oh yeah, sprint the Beurstal. Beurstal Tourmalet. Or something. I need to get a good use of my Call of Brine and my Eruption. Oh, yeah, someone is here. Hi, Junjin. And another Sprint de Beurstal. Why are you using Sprint de Beurstal? Big mistake. Come here. Okay. No? Why are you not doing that? Yeah. Left loop. Nice. And sprint the burst, oh. Okay. Let's do this. Never mind. Awesome trade. Awesome trade. My god protected me. That's the good thing of the guards. They protect. You can use. If you put them down before you pick up a survivor, if they have flashlights, then the guards can protect you. Pretty useful. Let's go this way. Oh! There she is! There's Junjin. Whoa. He went fast. I should have kicked it then, but it's more important to good job. The jailer did his job. So now I'm gonna hook her. Kick the jam. No, it's not over here. Kick this jam. There's the white. No sprint to burst, though. No. No. Bad right. Bad right. Yes. Nice try. Come on, Mac, we learn from your mistakes. Who cares? There's a stupid Mac hat. Expecting a Mac to learn from her mistakes is like asking an it's like asking a monkey to drive a car. It's impossible. Nice. No blinds? Let's do this. Time to kick some gents. Let's see, I think one is here, yeah. Of course. Kick it. Dwight is healed. Junjin. I don't want to lose my stats. So I'm gonna go for Bill. I don't want to hit Junjin. So I'm gonna go after Billy now. Don't like the tunnel. Now they are starting to spread it up, and I have to get one scrub out now. Now Dwight. Dwight is dangerous. Good job. Got 6 stacks of safety best for last. Come on, Dwight. I don't understand you, Dwight. You get a flashlight. Why don't you try to save people? The only thing that I see you do is sprint the burst hole. Get the hell away from here. Okay. So Dwight is doing this, so okay. Trying to get a head start. Nice, you tried to blind my guards. Okay, 8 stacks. Right. One gen is there, there's a gen in the ship. One gen by the dozer. So let's go that way. Need to keep the street gen going. Okay. And there is. Oh yeah. Junjin. I don't want to hit her. But I have to. There goes my stacks. Time to hook her. I'm trying to get my stacks back. Doing this. If I get Dwight, then I'm solid. Someone is running. Okay, then. Who is it? Oh, it's Dwight. and take Dwight out. Use this. Okay, Dwight. So what are you going to do now? Look, he's perfectly avoiding my... It's okay, because I can still track him. Kicking again. Mac. Of course. Looking up. Better. So many sprint to burst holes. Oh, the gen is done. Okay, at least I turned into 2 versus 1 now. So I'm now at advantage, so for me this is a win. Depending on how unsafe it is and how many pellets there are still. This is still a survivor-sided map. Coldwind Farm. And I have a 3-gen going, so... Depending on how sure that they are, will be determined who will win and who will fail. I'm planning to win it. So they are healing. Knowing that there are still 2 sprint bursts in the game, shows that I have a lot to think of. But most of the safe pellets are gone, I think. Well, most. Not all of them. My next goal is to just protect the gens. Oh. Yeah, gotcha. Okay. Another blind? Bad luck. I have trained my hearing to just follow you. I will find you again. Laying there. So, what is it going to be? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna hit Mac so that I have my last stack back. He has no nice eruption value. So where are you? Must be here. Oh, there she is. Now it is okay. I don't have to save up my tokens anymore. Yes. Got them. Okay, Junjin. She's going here. That's what that move. And now, Mac. Shut up, Mac. Shut up, Mac. Oh, and you guys know what I always say? Fuck the heads. Yeah, we fucked the heads. So it's going well. Had to play a little bit scummy, but at a certain point in the round, you have to take out the survivor. Sadly, it was Bill. Nice. Merciless. Sweet. Now. Yep. Nice little game. One wins of opportunity only? Okay. Yeah, three sprint bursters. Except Bill has power time. Yeah, three of the four are more organized than the one. Anyway guys, I hope that you enjoyed it. It was my first few games as the Knight on the live server. And I hope to see you all next time. So there was Kim K saying adios, videos in Sayonara and arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. Kim K out. Bye. And stay safe out there.